Hello everyone, in this video session we'll be discussing about water vascular system in Echinodermata. It is a unique feature of the anatomy of all the echinoderms, results mainly in locomotion. Water vascular system in echinoderms is a hydraulic system which pumps and pressurizes water. Its main functions are locomotion, excretion, capturing of food and respiration. It is a division of coelom, hence it is originated from coelom. It is also known as ambulacral system. Water vascular system is a system of canal and body appendages. All the species of echinoderms has kind of similar water vascular system. In this video session, we'll be studying about water vascular system of starfish or Asterias. The water vascular system in starfish starts from madreporite. Madreporite is a hard, button-shaped, calcareous plate. It is made up of calcium carbonate. It works as the entrance of seawater into water vascular system. Madreporite has numerous ridges and furrows. Each furrow consists about 200 to 250 pores which lead into a pore canal. A pore canal joined to form a common canal which opens into ampulla beneath the madreporite. Stone canal. The ampulla opens into S-shaped stone canal. It is present on the oral side of starfish. The wall of stone canal is supported by the calcareous deposition. The lumen of the stone canal is ciliated. Lumen is bifurcated into two rolled lamellae. After stone canal, we have ring canal. Stone canals opens into circular, somewhat pentagonal ring canal situated just internal to the periosteumal ring of ossicles around the mouth margin. Radial canal. From the outer margin of ring canal are given out 5 radial canals. Each radial canal runs into each radial arms and terminates into the terminant tentacles. At the tip of the arm, radial canal run on the oral side of ambulacral ossicles, covering the ambulacral groove. After radial canal, we have another canal known as lateral canal. It is also called podial canal as the 2 feet is attached with it. From each side of radial canal, lateral canals are given off alternately. 2 series of lateral canals are present in each 2 feet. In lateral canal, the opening is provided with valve to prevent the backflow of fluid into radial canal. Let us talk about Pollian vesicle. There are 5 sac-like vesicles present on outer side of ring canal called Pollian vesicle. They store water, which is to be utilized when starfish comes outside of water. Tight man's body. These are small, glandular, sac-like structure opening into ring canal on its inner side. They are present in 5 pairs, also called Rasmus gland. They are present interradially. They produce coelomic corpuscles, which are passed into ring canal. Coelomic corpuscles are similar to amoeboid cells, that is similar to blood cell of human. Now let us talk about 2 feet. So 2 feet are also known as podium. They are short, hollow, elastic and thin wall which are closed and cylindrical in shape. They are located in ambulacral groove. Each 2 feet can be distinguished into 3 parts, ampulla, podium and sucker. The 2 feet are usually present in 2 rows, but as the lateral canal are alternately long and short, they appear to be like 4 rows. Water after entering to madreporite, it goes to the stone canal and then ring canal, following radial canal, then to the lateral canal, then finally to the 2 feet. This system brings about locomotion, providing hydraulic pressure mechanism. I hope you are clear about the concept of water vascular system in starfish. Thank you so much for watching.